honestly, can you hear me? It came out of the testimony based on my experiences in three areas of my life. One, it had to deal with my love life. The other one, it had to deal with my children. And then the other one had to deal with work. And I told him from a previous experience that all those areas of my life had collided. So it was asking me to come into a space where I needed to take ownership. And I thought I was.
Right. We all be
taking it wrong. Give me peace.
Hey everybody, I am your girl, Honey Hart Jordan. Welcome to my show. And before we get started, please be sure to subscribe to my channel.